the ice just on the nose. Okay.
So you be pretty bad in public.
That's why when, let's say for example, we don't want it to happen, even to myself, you know, because I'm already highly vulnerable. He knows that where I work. So he said, you carry all this into the, in case you feel that you're not safe, give it to them. You can't risk. You're alive. If you've got a tendency within 5 days' time, you're in a bigger as well for my safety. And so when I'm working, I make sure that I assess my patients, whether it's really, I'm, you know.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Shaimi Love! The one and only.
Oh, Casey, the blogger.
Number one.
What's up?
This is my friend.
Please like and subscribe, Mark M. Talent.
Number two.
Do we have to both self-isolate people?
After the swab, you have